Hi, I'm Chris Sherlock, who's a radio and TV presenter who's always up for a bit of a laugh. The anti-bullying campaign work that I've been doing is really important to me for the simple reason I've experienced bullying myself, and it's been a hard-hitting subject for many to talk about, I've come to realise, and through expressing what I've been through with other people that have been in the same boat has come a long way in just getting people talking about bullying in general and what we actually can do to stop it from happening. So my favourite tracks to play on the radio, I have to go with a little bit of Cheese, and I have to support Irish here as well, a bit of Westlife, Uptown Girl, that has to be there. And to go with a cracking song, we'd have to do Whitney Houston, I Wanna Dance With Somebody. They're just belters of tracks. My next guest is someone who is really out of this world. No one is safe when they're in his presence, and he has performed over 650 shows across the globe. Welcome to a very special edition of my CSI session. I'm joined by the Back to Basics lads, and just before we chat to them, here's an intro clip and trailer for you to enjoy. Welcome to Chris's Lock-In Live, where each week singers will battle out to win an ultimate prize. My top three TV shows this week are Alan Carr's Epic Game Show. In each show, our singers will step up to the mic, and all they will have to do is sing to just the piano or the guitar. The shocking stat is 1 in 5 kids are bullied at school. What is being done about it? I want to find out. You start yourself now. In the film, it shows you with this little, going back years ago, tape recorder on the set, would you believe?
Yeah.
So this was a great touch to have in the documentary and just to see. So tell us why you wanted to put that in. Find all the latest TV and box set reviews and chat all about your favourite TV shows all right here. Because I wasn't going to let those bullies win.